Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome back. Guess what day it is? Today is Friday, August the 6th, 2021. We've made it through an entire week of school. I know it seems like it might have been a little bit longer, but that's just because we're not used to it. Go home this weekend, get you some rest, get you some sleep, and come back in here Monday ready to really, really, really begin school for the school year. We're still working out some kinks, but it's okay because we're in this together. If no one's told you this morning, boys and girls, hello, and that we love you, okay? So you get ready to listen to your teachers today. I've got just a couple of announcements that I'm going to go through, and then I'm going to turn it back over to your teachers. The first thing I want to let you know is that today's specials is going to be a Schedule D. So you need to look on your schedule. Schedule D is for specials today. Lunch today, as my boys used to tell me when they were in high school, is Chicken Tender Friday. And that's what it is at Flint Hill. We're having chicken tenders in a roll, or you can have fish sticks in a roll. And they're going to have mashed potatoes, green beans, fresh fruit, mandarin oranges, and your choice of milk. And I'm going to let you pick whatever you want. Now, when you go through that line in the cafeteria, be sure to tell the cafeteria ladies thank you, okay? Because they work really, really hard to make sure that you have breakfast and lunch here at Flint Hill. So think about that as you go through your day. I hope you're catching the happy birthdays to the teachers. I've got their names scrolled down on the happy birthday cupcake slide. I hope you're enjoying that and make sure you stay up on that. Also, boys and girls, couple of special shout outs today. I don't have the form ready for you to start doing your own shout outs until we can get things calmed down here at school and get on the right path. I'm going to do this a little bit differently for the next couple of weeks. So pay attention to the shout outs. I've got a student one, and I've also got a teacher one. So you be prepared for that. With that being said, boys and girls, make sure you stay tuned for the Pledge of Allegiance, the National Anthem, and our Moment of Silent Reflection. And have a great day. Don't forget those Howell expectations. Earn those PBIS points, and we'll see you back here on Monday for another great day in the Wolfpack.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout, throw my head back and shout. Come on now, don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say yeah, 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 yeah.
All right, Wolfpack, Miss Bates here, out in the building again today, and I'm visiting with Miss Sweat's fourth grade class. And while I was working on their computer, we decided to multitask, and I was really impressed. There were students who knew what multitasking meant. It means to be able to do more than one thing at one time. They had a writing assignment this morning, really interesting. What would you do if you had between $1,000 and $1,000,000? So they're gonna share with you a couple of things. A couple of people are gonna share and tell you one thing that they would do if they had $1,000. See what you think. I thought it was pretty cool. Okay, what would you do?
I'm gonna buy a PS5.
A PS5, cool.
I would buy Miss Sweat an iPhone 12.
Ooh.
I will buy Miss Sweat a Lamborghini.
A Lamborghini.
Donate money to the teachers.
Oh, honey, please, we love you.
I will buy all the supercars.
Great.
Buy a PS5.
A PS5's popular.
I will buy some new clothes and new shoes.
Oh, okay.
I would buy a mansion for me and my family.
Oh, nice.
I would give it to charity.
Charity, love it.
I will buy a lot of pairs of shoes.
Lots of pairs of shoes. He's a shoe person.
I would get my ears pierced.
Ears pierced.
I would pay my college degree.
Oh, okay.
I will invest the money to give Miss Sweat some.
Give Miss Sweat some money. I'm here to tell you, y'all must really like Miss Sweat.
Give money to the children's hospital.
Cool. What about you, buddy? Nope. Okay.
I'll go to the mall and shop.
To shop. We got a shopper. Boys and girls, give me a big Wolfpack shout out on the count of three. One, two, three. Wolfpack! Boys and girls, the teacher shout out for today is going to go to someone that always tells me she knows nothing about technology, but she was able to help her teacher out with an issue she was having with her computer. And I thought it was just really, really great that Miss Sabo stepped up to the plate and saved me some time and took care of this on her own. So today's teacher shout out goes to Miss Ellen Sabo.